Tyson uses that punch in a variety of ways. Against Danny Williams, it was a festival of lefts. One to the body. And then he would use an uppercut to the head. And that started a series of left hooks that Tyson threw that were very, very effective. McBride can be hit with left hands, and Tyson will throw this punch repeatedly in this fight, and he'll work it both to the body and the head.